Is there something wrong?
Just sort of, thinking about tomorrow. The lawyer said that I'll probably get off, probation or something like that, but he might be just saying that, if I don't jump bail, I'll take off.
What are you going to do?
I was thinking of cutting out to Florida tonight. Besides, you'll never wait. I say that now, but you don't really mean that.